Good morning, everybody. Olav here, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. Now, we haven't touched this game for a while. Let's check our pulse engines. Our hyperdrive is dead. I don't think we have anything to charge it with. No, we do not. Our pulse engines are good. Our launch thrust is good. Okay, so we need to find a, Corvax person. In order, I was pressing W, thank you. There we go. Okay. So yes, we need to find a Corvax person in order to okay, that's where the space anomaly is. Space station, yes. Wait, what? No, no. Trying to get used to the controls again. All right, yes, so we need to, we need to get out of... We need to get out of this area. Iron is usually good to have. I'm not sure what we've got. I don't remember what all we have. I do remember we have a space station or a science station at our base now. Where did the space station go? Where did the space station go? It was, there it is. Okay. I gotcha. Alright. So yes, we need to find a Corvax person to man our to man our science station. So that we can actually build some of the stuff that we have the blueprints for now. Now, we supposedly were able to find them in a Corvax, you know, a Corvax-controlled section of space, but I don't know where the Corvax-controlled section of space is. I don't know how to tell who owns, you know, who controls this sector of space. Which is problematic, to say the least. Okay, pulse engine's offline. What do you refuel with? You refuel with iron. There we go. Yeah, because I ain't spending like a minute trying to get around this to this frickin' thing. So, yeah, I don't know who can, like I said, I don't know who controls this section of space. We're gonna try and find out. Hopefully we'll find out. Can I get a section in the back, please? Close, yes, close to the, much closer to the stairs. Now, I don't know if we go to a different sector of space, can we just warp, can we use the teleport gate to get home, and then can we choose which space station we go to? Hi guys. Hireling. I do not see. Cause the Corvax guys, if I remember right, the Corvax guys are like the. I don't understand a word Joe's saying. Small creature is busy adding up trade profits when I appear. Its eyes open wide in anticipation of our first contact. It rubs its fingers together greedily. It pecks and emphatically at the monetary figures on its pad, then bounces up and down. I can't help but notice that it smells amazing. Apologize for being unable to help. Lifeform looks to... takes pity on my confusion and gives me some credits. Okay. Just a few credits. I mean, only like, you know, 1,000. No one will serve you better as far as farming. Okay. I don't have a farm. I do not have a farming section. So, all right. I apparently need to go and... I apparently need to go to a new sector. Okay, and I also need to sell some stuff, I think. All right. Sell items from inventory. Carry it, she won't go for anything. Oh, that's because I'm in my personal inventory. Gek charm. Let's sell the Gek charm. Let's sell our iridium. Okay. Now, let's take a look and see as far as... Alright, we need, what, a warp cell. Warp cell, we need antimatter. Antimatter, we need electron vapor. Electron vapor, we need suspension fluid. Suspension fluid and zinc. We're just gonna go ahead and buy it, because... I think we need 20 zinc. Because we've got plenty. We have plenty of money. Alright, so we should be able to say... electron vapor. Antimatter. Warp cell. Hyperdrive. Charge with a warp cell. Alright. Now, I don't... because I know... I do remember that it is tricky getting back to... Oh, hey, you walked 15 more steps! Congratulations! I've also met 8 aliens. I'm social! Ha! That's funny. Okay, so we need to, like, find a... basically, like, try and find a Korvac station. Hi, guys. Wow. Okay. So, region, let's see here, discovered by... Frank's Kick-Ass Star System, that's right. Scan for discoveries? What? Okay, there we are. Wait, shouldn't you be telling me where the next, warp reactor tau required? Shouldn't you be, like, telling me... Okay. Get out of the map. Now, shouldn't you be... it should be telling me where my next stop is. Path towards Galactic Core. Yes, that's right. I wanted to... We'll go ahead and continue. No, damn it. All right, I'm not moving my mouse. Okay, so four planets. We can totally get there. Warp. All right, so we're going to go ahead and go on to the next, like, the next planetary system. We're looking for a Kovax to send back to our planet. We are in the Euclid galaxy still. Okay. I don't know. Like I said, I don't know. Dead Moon of the Seven Zoles. Okay. Planet base detected. Arubidium Pearl. Aluminum and nickel. Nice. There's a habitable base. Gold, iridium, and heridium. Okay, so we've got... you should have given me information on that. Okay, so... Kinesium, emerald, and nickel... Cool, so there's three out of the four planets scanned. Wow, that has a lot of... Wait, shouldn't there be a fourth planet? I thought there were four planets. Maybe there's one, like, hiding back behind this one. Or somewhere. Let's go ahead and go to the space station real quick. I want to go to the space station, see who's in the space station, see if there's a Corvax guy, and if so, get him shipped back to our planet and hired as our science officer. Also, we want to try... Also, I wanted to try warping back to my base and then see if I could warp back to this one. Oh, those look... That is a Corvax guy right there. Hi, guys! How's it going? You! Are you for hire? Yes, you are. You're a scientist. I want you. You seem surprised that I know your language. I have many talents, though I am a scientist first, a multidisciplinarian, and an innovator. I also happen to lack employment at this moment. If you have a planetary base and a terminal for me to use, you are hired. You won't regret it. I will make my own preparations and meet you on your home world. Yay! We have a scientist! All right. Now, let's try warping back to... Hello, that door just, like, disappeared. Journey milestone accomplished. Yay. I am familiar. I've met 10 aliens. I don't know how familiar I am. I mean, it's not like I'm, like, going up and shaking their hands or giving them hugs or anything else. All right, so we should be able to say... If we come here, we should be able to say teleporter online, station terminus. So if I say connect to my home base, I should be able to warp back to my base, say, hey, talk to the scientist guy, say, hey, can you make me this that I need for, like, I need some special thing to make a box, basically. Okay, so, scientist dude. Hi. Can we get out of the letterbox thing here? All right, so you. The workstation is acceptable, but my designs will be mere ornament without power. I devise a portable battery for you. I will need antrium to catalyze production of the cell. It can be harvested from plants that grow in caves. Okay. So now we can make voltaic cells. But we need antrium. Right. So basically, we need to find caves. Oh, hey, we need to recharge our life support as well. So we need to try and find a cave. Ah, yeah. All right, so we're going to take a real short break, and I'm going to try and see if I can't find a source of antrium. Oh, there it is. Okay. We still need to take a real quick break, so I'm going to farm some of this up, and we'll be back in just a little bit. All right, and welcome back, everybody. Found out that this stuff is really easy to hunt at nighttime because it glows. So yeah, I've already got my 50, but I wanted to go ahead and build up some extra just because it's handy to have. So, all right. Yeah, like I said, I mean, there's just like, you can see it glowing there. You know, you can see like little bits of it glowing in here. At least I think that's what's glowing. Yeah, that's what's glowing over here at least. Because it's right there. All right. Anyway, we should have more than enough for our science guy. And I think he just needed us to get some for him and bring it back. I mean, we know how to make it now, which is awesome, but I don't think we needed to make a voltaic cell. How much do we have? We have, no, not that, that. There we go, yes. We have 126. So we actually have enough to make a couple voltaic cells. Which, like I said, that's, for some reason we need a voltaic cell in order to make a box. We now have 137. Any other glowy bits? Anything else glowing? No, no, not immediately noticeable. Okay, so that will at least get us enough to give him 50 and also make a voltaic cell ourselves and make a box. Because a storage box is something that's... What the hell? We weren't cold to begin with. Hi, buddy. I got your stuff. I'm far too busy to leave my station. There's a signal we need to investigate. A distress call, or part of one, that originates from a nearby radio tower. Will you make the journey? I don't have a choice. Thank you. I hope there is... Okay, so I need to go to a... Hi, guy. Did you need something? Okay, ask scientists about voltaic cells. They're compact, portable. I'll incorporate it into the weapons terminal's design. Okay, so he needs a voltaic cell, and that's why we needed that. Okay, so... Voltaic cell. Alright, so here's your voltaic cell. Now we should have a weapons terminal. Yes, okay, come on. Here's your voltaic cell. Wonderful, now you can run as many terminals as you need without blowing a fuse. Awesome! New product learned, weapons terminal. A research station needed armors and equipped for development of munitions and explosives as well as civilian tech research. Okay, so now... structure, straight corridor. F to place. Tech. Specialist terminal. So we need construction, no. Science, no. Weapons, yes. Okay. So now we have a weapons terminal. We need a skilled armor for operations, space station with Viking, and with a Viking controlled systems. Okay. So now we have. Now we can do an armory. We can do. So now we need a Viking in order to. But the distress signal is over there. Okay, we need to check that out. What is it for our launch thrusters? Plutonium, that's right. Wow, it's like right there. That was like a hop, skip, and a jump from our base. That's really, really close. That's like disturbingly close. Hello, guys. Did you need help? Guys? Is there anybody here? Is there a door somewhere that I can get in? Maybe? Yes, okay. Korvac's transmission tower. My system was right. A sequence of numbers still plays out from the tower in an endless loop. The signal has been broadcast for so long, the numbers are burnt into the screen. A light flashes incessantly. Hesitantly, I try the controls of the unfamiliar device. At first button, okay, I can now make copper wires. Which needs Ryogen? Okay. Is that it? Was that all I needed to do there, was just find out how to make copper wires? Oh, looks like there might be quite a bit of the stuff needed for voltaic cells. Yes. Cool. I like this planet. I think we chose well for this planet. Because we're getting, like, we have, like, everything we need for a lot of the specialty stuff. Okay, I'm digging it, baby. Hello, what the hell? Oh, hi. Yeah, you're gonna go bye-bye. Not just because you hit me, but also because I could use the carbon. Good grief. Yeah, like I said, it's just like tons of this stuff right over here. I'm okay with that. I don't like that orifice. Let's recharge you with carbon. Plutonium. All right. How the hell did I... How did I manage that? Okay, so now we need to get back to our base. Which was, like, right over here, yeah. Like I said, that was... seriously, I didn't even need to use my frickin'... I totally did not need to use my... ship for that. Alright, so we need to find a Viking... to be our weapons guy. But first things first, I'm going to go ahead and create a box here in my base. No. C. Containers. Storage container. Wait, where does a storage container... How does a storage container go? I don't get the storage container thing. Oh, wait, I need to make two voltaic cells, don't I? Ha! Yeah, I do. I think that's what it was telling me was, hey, you can't... Okay, so now I should be able to... See, I don't know if I'm, like, put them in the floors... Or just put them out. It almost looks like it's trying to tell me, hey, you can put them in the floor of, like, this one. Doesn't it? Invalid position. Okay. No, I cannot. All right. So if I come... So I have to go outside. Thank you. There we go. Yes, that's better. All right, so if we come out here, we should be able to say, hey, put it just like that. We can open up our storage container. We can put like our platinum. If I hit the right button, we can put platinum over there, our nickel over there, our iridium over there. Nice. Okay. So it's only got 5 slots, which, you know, not huge, but not insignificant either. Hi, what do you got for us next, buddy? Okay, in essence, a chip of peregrinium is nature's hard drive. Find me a destroyed drone or take one down yourself if you have the nerve. Okay. More building parts. Okay. I will be back once I've got it. And let's go over and see if our science guy is happy with what we've... No, that's not where the science guy is. Science guy's over here. Oh, shut up. Hi. I really hope all these guys get along, because if they don't, man, we're in trouble. Non-ferrous plate is the foundation of many technologies. Once reinforced with kensium from radioactive plants, it will be ideal for your purpose. You can find it in radioactive biomes. Beware, you will need a hazmat gauntlet to handle the leaves. Okay. I don't have any right now, but I will get some. Maybe. Alright. And you know what? Out of curiosity, let's see what happens when we say transport. Do we get to choose where we transport to? Okay, so no, we don't. It's only what... But we can transport back to the last one that we transported from. Okay, cool. That's fine. That is fine. Because that means that we can go real far out and then just transport straight back. Okay. Good to know. Now, we need to run down to our ship, go into our ship so that we save real quick. That is not where our ship was originally stationed, but all right, whatever. And then we're going to have to call it a day because we have went kind of long compared to what I was planning, but it's okay. We had a break. We had 30 minutes or so. As always, thank you guys very much for watching, and stay tuned for more from Olav Productions. If you want to see Cheerio! Stalker teeth galore! Holy frickoli! Yeah! Baby!
20 feet from the reservoir for the area's drinking water. I think these are the same people that were in charge of the Flint zoning board.